Over 13,000 suspected rabies cases are recorded annually through the health management system of the Ministry of Health. Of these, 32 people and 130 animals die of rabies annually, and the number is feared to be much higher, but the reporting levels are still low.
Some people train their dogs to be very aggressive and fail to manage their homestead, and these aggressive dogs end up biting neighbors' children or even attacking members in the same home.
To curb the dog bites and likely spread of rabies, the government has issued guidelines to all cats and dog owners across the country. The guidelines include: parents have been advised to teach their children not to disturb, beat or play with unknown dogs. Reporting strange dogs in the community to veterinary officers in the locality. Providing food and shelter to dogs and cats so that they don't roam in the community where they end up attacking people. Making an effort to vaccinate dogs against rabies, among others.
Provide food and shelter for your dogs and cats so that they do not roam in the community looking for food and end up attacking people or their animals, or end up interacting with infected stray dogs.
The State Minister for Agriculture, Baitra Mirama, noted that 99% of human rabies cases are attributed to bites from infected dogs. He read out a number of districts that have reported higher cases of rabies.
We are trying to eliminate rabies from all high spot districts, including those without prevalence of this, by creating awareness and the danger of this disease.
The concern comes ahead of the World Rabies Day slated for 28th September, with the national commemoration to be hosted in Gomba District. As part of the activities to mark this day, the government has announced a massive free vaccination of dogs and cats across the country, which will start on the day of the commemorations.
So we are actually encouraging, why I'm here is to encourage people to have their dogs vaccinated. Our teams are up there, and especially in the district that is hosting us, they should have all their pets and all dogs and cats vaccinated.
The public has also been tipped on health steps to take in case of a dog bite.
Immediately wash the wound with a lot of clean, drinkable water and soap for 10 to 15 minutes. After the above wash, if 70% alcohol is accessible, use it also to clean the wound thoroughly.
Government annually spends more than 7 billion shillings to purchase anti-rabies treatment for humans and more than 1 billion shillings for procuring rabies vaccines for animals. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.